Guess what? Vienna Beef is celebrating 125 years in business. To celebrate, it's opening its own history museum at the corporate headquarters along the Chicago River today. Visitors can check out hot dog making equipment, old photos, and even different types of old advertisements. The museum is free and will be open Monday through Friday from 10 a.m. until 2 p.m. And for the perfect hot dog, as we all know, you need mustard, onion, relish, tomatoes, pickles, peppers, and a dash of celery salt. No ketchup.